First Lady Dr. Jill Biden is planning to visit Michigan this week. The White House says the First Lady will arrive in Grand Rapids tomorrow night after an event in Pennsylvania. And Wednesday, she'll take part in an event in Middleville, highlighting the U.S. Department of Agriculture's summer nutrition programs for children. Biden will then visit a summer camp and join in on a community event in Traverse City.